Alright guys, what's up? KShlump back here again, just to give you guys a quick update about what's going on. So, my MRI came back for my right shoulder, and I'm going to also talk about my left shoulder as well. But my right shoulder MRI just came back, and I want to go over it with you guys right now. So, as you can see, this MRI, they took an arthrogram, first of all, which they injected fluid into it. So basically, yeah, we can talk about the coracromial arch. Basically, it's that thing that kind of stands over your joint, sits there, it's like it hovers. That's intact. And there's no like fluid increase, like your bursa, which is the sac. It hasn't increased in fluid. There's tendonitis in the infraspinatus. So like, let me highlight that here. So tendonitis in my infraspinatus, which means that this muscle right here that connects to here has tendinosis, which just means it's degraded. But there's no rotator cuff tear, so there's no tear of the muscle. And then when we talk about the labrum and like what houses the head of the humerus, we have a tear of the superior labrum with anterior and posterior extension. That just means it's a slap tear, which means that so your bicep tendon goes up and sits in this groove and is attached to the labrum. That thing is kind of peeled off and like is like hanging. This is what a slap tear is. Posterior, anterior to the labrum. Superior, so on top, and anterior. The posterior extension, which means that it's coming like this way. But the bicep tendon itself is intact and it's sitting in its groove, which is okay, which is fine. And then as we see, like no, in the cartilage, even though like, it has been torn, there's no cartilage damage, which is also positive. So the impression is the tear of the superior labrum, the anterior and posterior extension. To be quite frank with you guys, I don't know what to do because I think I'm gonna have to get surgery on it, on my right shoulder and my left shoulder. And on top of that, I'm also getting my knee done to get looked at. So that's a lot here. Everyone's been asking me, Casper, it's like, KShlump, why hasn't your, injuries gotten better? You've been doing PT for the past 9 months, I think now. And, well, this is the answer. The answer is because the PT wouldn't have done anything in the first place, because I was, like, my injuries, like, that I sustained were way worse than PT, because I've had tears. There are tears that your body cannot put together by itself. So, like, let's look at the infraspinatus, for example. I don't know how to spell that. Sure, there it is. So this is where it is. It sits on the back of the scapula. This muscle right here. It goes like right around here. It's just in the head of the humerus. It's kind of responsible for keeping your shoulders back. That's why I've had like kind of posture issues a little bit. And then let's look at this. Let's look at what a slap tear is. We don't know. I don't know the degree of my slap tear because it doesn't say it. And I can't really read the MRI in the first place, so I don't know. But as I said, like, remember, it's like it's right at the top. It tears at the top where, like, the bicep tendon attaches. So maybe, and I think that's why my elbows have been hurting, to be honest. So I don't see any other images. And there's different grades of slap tears. There, yeah, here we go. Type 1, type 2, type 3, and type 4. To be honest with you, I'm not exactly sure which one I have. I'll have to speak to my physician, my orthopedics physician afterwards. But yeah, that was the right shoulder. I'll keep you guys posted on the left shoulder soon. I should probably have an answer in the next couple hours or days. So I'll put that on YouTube as well. And then other than that, I pray that you guys have healthy lives, and I pray that you guys stay healthy. Other than that, peace out.
I'm a chimp bitch and I ran out of condoms. Started fucking the road, no problem. Please keep it stick cause you know that I got one. She gave me top just from the bottoms. I gotta hit that, split that. She wanna bring a friend, I said I'm with that. It's too many ops, can't miss that. First nigga reason that's why you get clipped at. With the Mike and Mary, I be trippin'. Stepping through you, but I am not Christian. And I pray to God, I hope he listen. I smoke cause I got a weed addiction. I be cooking heat up in the kitchen. Feel like Betty Crocker on a mission.